Naked Singularity is a novel set in New York. I mean, I'm tempted to say it's about the criminal justice system, but I think it's more accurate to say that it takes place within the criminal justice system of New York. And that serves as maybe a launching pad to kind of create within a universe of questions about immigration, ambition, morality, what constitutes, you know, a proper, you know, exercise of a human being's life, let's say, not to get too dramatic about it. But so I think, you know, it's got a lot of accurate depictions of what our criminal justice system is like. I mean, Bonfire of the Vanities is kind of a very broad satire. I think there are some satiric elements to A Naked Singularity. Probably the closest comparison is just that it's dealing with New York and the craziness of New York and the craziness of criminal justice system. Beyond that, the works aren't very similar. But I understand that, you know, the surface level comparison would make sense. I also work as an attorney in New York, what we call a public defender, which is somebody who defends people who are accused of crimes but are poor and can't normally afford a lawyer, so the state essentially provides them a lawyer. So I do, you know, the book obviously is informed by that. And yeah, I continue to do work in that area. You know, it's difficult to make any grand pronouncements about something called American literature because it's so varied. You know, America's a pretty big country and diverse, and you could pretty much find whatever you want. And my inspiration just comes from, you know, I'm highly interested in life and every aspect of it, and that tends to trigger and cause a lot of concentrated thinking that then morphs into writing.